Better move in, Captain. The Huns want their spice back. We gotta jump to hyperspace or they're dead. Come on, punch the bypass bridges for the hyperdrive. All right, hyperdrive controls are active. Make the jump to light speed. Well, as soon as we offload these spice crates at Shadow Market, we are sitting pretty. You know, maybe then you can make those repulsor lift upgrades you've been promising me forever. You know, and forever and ever. You know, it looks like we're gonna be in hyperspace for a while here, so feel free to go back and check our loot. You name it. Sky's the limit. Captain, I got this covered. Why don't you go back there and relax? Are you still there? Go on, you can go back and relax. I need a hand with this. Can you come help me? Oh, Scrag. Looks like we took some damage back there. Well, I try to reroute the power. Why don't you go ahead and scan the ship? Well, looks like the main sensor antenna's been damaged. All right, let's switch to backup. Okay, let's do the next one. Switching to defense systems. Well, the deflector shields are totally offline. One more hit and we would have been toast. Let's shut them down until we can get them repaired.
Something's wrong, Captain. Let's go check it out.
What in the galaxy? That's impossible. Something's pulled us out of hyperspace and put us down in the Atreides sector. We're in the Outer Rim. That doesn't look like any Star Destroyer that I've ever seen. How did they snag us?
This is Admiral Carius of the Galactic Empire. Surrender control of your ship immediately.
This is ZOE3, First Mate on the Windfall. ZOE2, my friends. There must be some mistake. Admiral, the Windfall is a humble salvage vessel.
Anything short of immediate compliance will result in your destruction.
My bad, Admiral. Sorry about that. Slaving our ship's guidance to your Imperial control now. Us. We didn't do anything that bad. Whoa! Whoa, that looks like Mustafar. Mustafar's a mining planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there? This, Captain. Captain, hurry! Wipe that nav log. Captain, put your palm on the Griffin reader. I'm officially worried, Captain.
Open your doors.
Just a moment. Sorry, we're. Hi.
Don't move, scum!
You've caused us considerable inconvenience, smuggler.
Smugglers? Who said we were smugglers?
Silence destroyed. Take them both to the holding cells.